Sigma females are able to hold ideas for long on their minds without losing interest because of their ability to obsess incessantly about the things that interest them. When the Sigma female is obsessed with an idea, everything she does or sees has a coating of that idea. When she closes her eyes, she sees the idea. When she eats, she sees the idea. When she sleeps, she dreams of the idea. And during the day, her bearings will keep at it, grinding continuously and churning out different possibilities on how to make the idea workable. Sigma females sometimes enjoy obsessing because it gives them the opportunity to create a new world away from reality, where their ideas have a 100% success rate. It also offers them total control and the freedom to change things around until the perfect idea is forged. Among the things Sigma females obsess about, here are the top 5. Please give this video a like. 1. Men. Like other women, Sigma females are also compelled by nature to satisfy the biological urge of being with a man who is an integral part of a woman. The biological bond between the two is so strong in a way that even Sigma females cannot break even with it. The longer they resist the bond, the stronger it becomes. Sigma females tend to obsess more about men in isolation and under stress. Thinking about men under stress tricks their minds to release happy chemicals like dopamine and serotonin, which motivates them and get rid of the stress, thereby tipping the scale back to their favor as if nothing ever happened. At times, unhealthy and overly stressed Sigma females may obsess over a romantic relationship just by watching couples hold hands and walk by, or simply by watching a romantic scene in a film. Of all the obsession of Sigma females, the obsession about men is one that can preoccupy their minds for hours and even days. Sometimes, to make up for lost time away from men, the Sigma female fills her mind with romantic thoughts of her dream husband or boyfriend and computes endless possibilities of romantic scenarios in her imagination, which can go on for hours, picking up where she left after every distraction. With all the compilation of romantic scenes in her head, when given the chance in reality, none will play out if she eventually gets to meet with the man of her dreams. There are certain aspects of men the Sigma female cannot wrap her fingers around with pure reasoning and logic. And as such, the Sigma female erects a solid wall around herself to shield this weakness from men. So when Mr. Right finally comes by, the Berlin walls are dissolved and the big baby within the Sigma female is permitted to come out and display all her tenderness. Apart from obsessing about men, men find Sigma women as high-valued women for the following reasons. They are scarce and scarcity is demand. They are charming and often soft-spoken, intelligent and worthy. They are problem-solvers, tolerating, romantic when they choose to be intimate and good listeners. 2. Knowledge. The Sigma female lives to satisfy her curiosity. She is knowledge-driven and has the mental capacity to store and retain large amounts of information. Knowledge is power, and he who has power has control over many. Because Sigma females hate to be under control, they prefer to equip themselves with the necessary information and skills to break themselves free if that day ever comes. Why then do Sigma females obsess about knowing everything? The Sigma females' obsessions are triggered by their basic fears: the fear of being helpless, incapable and useless. The reason they obsess about knowing everything is to appear helpful, capable and useful. They want to feel needed even though they sometimes hate the attention that comes with it. The Sigma female's greatest moment of insecurity is caused by knowing very little about the subject matter. Everyone around her seems to know more than she does. It makes her uncomfortable and feels pressured by her fears into obsessing about learning everything. Another reason as to why Sigma female is obsessed about knowing everything is to overcome the fear of being misunderstood. To avoid stories that touch, the Sigma female learns everything about everyone around her and adapts to their flow instead. Because she knows so much about everyone, it makes her easy to talk to, less predictable and highly sought after for friendship. The downside of the Sigma female trying to know everything about everyone is that while she devotes her time and energy to study others, others don't care about her in the same way. Instead, they become more and more obscured, aloof, and more misunderstood to others. 3. Control. The Sigma female is sometimes called a lone wolf because she hates the idea of being under someone and so chooses a lone path to be her own master. The Sigma female is obsessed with controlling just about everything around her. To her, everything must be organized and structured into a system where she is at the helm. Although the Sigma female loves to control, she is no one's master, neither is she a control freak. The Sigma female believes in the power of autonomy. That is why Sigma females love to control and still make for good bosses. The reason for them being such good and understanding superior lies in the paradox of hating to be controlled and the love to control. She is a living embodiment of a boss and an employee and thus understands when to cut the other person some slack. The reason the Sigma female chooses to be the lone wolf is because she wants to be in control of her life, of her work, and when to decide the next big move, her next big project, when to switch from a boring task to a more exciting one, when to work and when to quit. The reason most Sigma females are self-employed is because they want to control every aspect of their business the way they want. Always being in control allows them to place the right system in the right place to autopilot their affairs in their absence. For Sigma females who are not self-employed, they don't do well with controlling bosses and there is a high chance of conflict breaking out between them when the Sigma female cannot get her way. Sigma females are very peaceful and level-headed women who will put in their best to make a good system best or a bad system better. But get in their way, deny them their freedom, and the system comes crumbling in their absence. Sigma females are those type of employees you don't want to lose in the middle of a crisis. 4. Money. The popular belief that Sigma females don't care about money is not true at all. Instead, Sigma females care less about flaunting their wealth but enjoy having money lying around them in excess. Having excess money around them takes away the worrisome feeling of what tomorrow has in store for them. Sigma females are not the only ones that obsess about money. Everybody does obsess about money and that is why our day-to-day actions revolves around getting money and Sigma females understand the process better than anyone. She can picture with certainty the amount of hassle she needs to endure to reach financial freedom in the shortest time possible and obsess about the outcome to keep the desire burning on her mind. She knows that to achieve the amount of money she wants, she has to get out of her comfort zone, endure the discomforts and do what she does best, which is setting goals and achieving them. And to achieve these goals, the Sigma female has to overcome her fears and face her weaknesses straight on. When Sigma female's obsession about money turns into a fantasy, they become lazy and reluctant to pursue their goals and choose procrastination over hard work. Fantasizing instead of obsessing allows them to enjoy both the procedure and the proceeds in a fake world which drains away their motivation for hard work, perseverance and consistency, and most importantly, they waste away the happy chemicals meant for motivation, and so when they return to reality, they become reluctant because there is nothing left to obsess about. 5. Power. It should not come to you as a surprise that, though reserved and sometimes absent-minded on the happenings of this world, Sigma females silently obsess about power. Knowledge is power, and Sigma females seek this knowledge to exert control, and controlling makes them powerful. Together with money, they are unstoppable. The Sigma female obsession with power is to consolidate her position as an independent woman in the society and to solidify her control over systems entrusted to her care and those she creates. Power to the Sigma female is not to oppress the masses, but to liberate them. The belief that people are equals and ought to be treated in the same humanly way as possible. It is difficult to find a Sigma female attributing respect to people who don't deserve it. They don't use their powers to discriminate. The way a Sigma would talk to a homeless person is the same way he would talk to the president. Because they believe in equality and fairness, most Sigma females tend to gravitate towards the Justice Department, either as lawyers or law enforcement officers, mostly in the police force, or as activists seeking justice for the oppressed and the less privileged. If you have watched this video to this point, please like this video and consider subscribing. Thanks for being there.